Love is very patient and kind, never jealous or envious, never boastful or proud, never haughty or selfish or rude. Love does not demand its own way, nor is it irritable or touchy. It does not hold grudges and will hardly even notice when others do wrong. It is never glad about injustice, but rejoices whenever truth wins out. This kind of love knows no boundary to its tolerance, no end to its trust, no fading of its hope, no limit to its endurance. It can outlast anything. Love is the one thing that will last when everything else has failed.
Andrea, I thank God that He has given you to me to share one life, one love, one heart.
As we become husband and wife today, I promise to love you with an unending love. I give myself into your care. I will honor and respect you, encourage and support you, and devote myself to you. I promise to be faithful and true to you alone. May my love bring you joy all the days of our life.
And so when you put your ring on or look at your ring, remember the vows that you made on this day. Thank you. Now that you have given everything, I now bestow upon you the most honorable title that exists between man and a woman.